This program is the aquaculture program here at the College of Southern Idaho. And here at this program, it is training us to work at other fish hatcheries so we know how to raise fish and what to do with the fish. I like this program because it is all hands-on. We have like a two-hour class period, maybe once a day or every other day. So we're all the time outside working with the fish. It's not all just sitting in the classroom doing book work. I realized that I like working with fish. I grew up by a fish hatchery and was able to volunteer there and help there. And I just had a light bulb moment. I was just thinking about what I did in my childhood and what I did through high school and what I enjoyed and what I disliked. And I was kind of thinking of engineering, and I was like, I don't like math. I did it in high school, but I am enjoying it here. The math here is all applied math. Yeah, it's all just what we use in real life situations. And that makes it easier for us to learn it because we actually apply it every day. So we're out here using it all the time. This program, the aquaculture program here at CSI, I heard about it through coworkers that I worked with over the summer at the fish hatchery I worked at. This is a really awesome program because it's all hands-on. There's very little class time. I would encourage anybody that doesn't like to sit in a classroom for 8 hours a day to come to a program like this, because you're outside all the time. You're applying your knowledge that you'll learn in the classroom. Yeah, it's not for the squeamish. You have to be able to handle fish. Yeah, I want to focus on the conservation part of raising fish. I really don't have any interest in raising fish for the commercial part because I don't like buying fish from the store. So I like catching fish, and I want to see the fish populations improve and to keep them where they're supposed to be. Yeah, I have a part-time job. I just work on the weekends at a fish hatchery here in Southern Idaho, and that's just helping me get my name out there. And where this class isn't every day, I don't have to be here every day. It's just giving me good experience somewhere else. I hope to attain a full-time position with Idaho Fish and Game, working in a hatchery setting raising fish. And I want to raise fish to be released back into the wild.